I'm joining you today from Lake Geneva, Wisconsin, where I'm spending the Thanksgiving weekend with my family. It's been a busy November for those of us at ACA Connects. We held our fourth quarter board meeting in Palm Springs. It was great to spend time with ACA's entire leadership team. Last week, we saw the release of the first set of maps by the FCC. The FCC will hold a virtual workshop this Wednesday on those maps. You can find a link to register on our website. I'd encourage you to do so. I will be spending a lot of time in Washington, D.C. between now and the end of the year. The midterm election results tell us that we are headed for 2 years of divided government. A Democratic majority in the Senate means that the Senate will likely confirm a third commissioner and give Jessica Rosenworcel a working majority at the FCC. A Republican majority in the House, on the other hand, will bring considerable government oversight of the FCC, NTIA, and the distribution of BEAD infrastructure funding. We'll be playing a big role in that. In other news, our 2023 Associate Member Program launched last week. AMP members should sign up quickly as demand is strong and limited premium slots are filling up fast. Please contact Stacy Leach for more information. As we have also announced previously, our 2023 summit will be held in Washington from February 28th through March 2nd. More information is coming soon, and I hope to see you all in Washington that week.